Thanks, Gordon. Police in Indonesia say an ISIS leader masterminded the attack in downtown Jakarta all the way from Syria. And now three men with possible links to the attacks have been arrested as police search for more suspects. Charlene Aaron has the story.
The violence erupted at midday with at least six explosions going off in the area. Five men armed with bombs, guns, and suicide belts attacked a Starbucks cafe and traffic police in the city's main shopping district.
We heard a third explosion. We've heard a fourth, a fifth, and a sixth. And there's gunfire.
Attackers got into a gunfight with police, and people working in the area barricaded themselves in their offices. Two people were killed, a Canadian citizen and an Indonesian. All of the attackers were killed either by their suicide vests or by police. Police found a flag of the Islamic State group in one attacker's home and say the attackers imitated the terror actions in Paris, which killed 130 people. Indonesian authorities say the attack shows the emerging threat from ISIS in their country. Charlene Aaron, CBN News.
Thanks, Charlene. And you can find out how the country's Christian community quickly stepped in to help calm fears after the terror attack by going to cbnnews.com.